There's no denying that dogs are man's best friend. They welcome us home, keep us company, and provide unconditional support.
They share the environment that we, you know, live into, but they also share the same disease as we have.
One of those diseases is Cushing's. Cushing's disease occurs when the body produces too much of the stress hormone cortisol.
It's usually caused by a disease that's actually almost like a brain tumor. It basically starts in the pituitary gland in the brain.
Cortisol is an essential hormone that keeps you functioning during stressful situations. But when the body produces too much, it can lead to weight gain, high blood pressure, severe fatigue, and more negative health outcomes. It can even be fatal. The condition is easier to diagnose in dogs, in part because their symptoms are more obvious than humans. Dogs with Cushing's often lose their hair, they experience intense thirst, hunger, and urination, and they frequently develop pot bellies. Because it's much more common in dogs, researchers have developed treatment protocols for canines. But getting diagnosed and treated for Cushing's is much harder for people. It took years for researcher Yana Zabros to receive that diagnosis, and she found the lack of available treatments discouraging.
When I was diagnosed with Cushing's disease, it was a catalyst for me to initiate research in my lab to study the disease.
Zabros and other researchers at the University of Georgia are working together to find better options for Cushing's patients, both human and canine. The scientists use actual tumor cells from dogs with Cushing's to build organoids, 3D mini organs grown in the lab that function just like the real thing. These organoids make it possible for researchers to safely test new treatments. When they find new medications that work, those drugs can hopefully move on to clinical trials, first in dogs with the disease, then possibly in people.
If we can directly target those tumor cells, then our goal is to decrease or even eliminate recurrence of disease in patients.
We won't be using the dog just as a model for human research. We want to actually develop new treatment both for the dogs and for, you know, the humans.
Their work is part of UGA's Precision One Health program. Precision One Health focuses on the connections between genetics, lifestyle factors, and their effects on disease prevention and treatment. The ultimate goal? Science-based, personalized healthcare.
I'm hoping that what we do as a research team is going to positively impact future patients. That's my ultimate goal.